infinity hover variation of the swimmer's hover challenge. One hand starts down low, one hand starts up high. Okay, radiate. Shoulder blades back, elbows back, hands hover off. Make sure that chin is anchored down, your ribs are scooping up and back. Beautiful. Hinge out, which is extension. Bottom thumb turns up, top thumb turns down, change position. And hinge in. Try not to touch your back, try not to touch your head. Belly pulls back, head pulls back. And then rest down. Shoulder blades back, elbows back, and hover off. As you hinge out, try to stay back, back, back. Rotation, and then you're going to change positions, hinge in. Try not to touch your head, your back, scoop all the way, and release. And repeat that.